It is most disappointing that Stellaris is... that the dragon shit is a bit too OP right now. I think it'd be funny if I went to a lobby, people didn't know I could do that, and just they immediately become confused. I might do that, because that'd be pretty rude and funny as fuck. But otherwise, I want to, get the next challenge done for LOR. Or, I say challenge, but I know I'm going to want to play some today. I already did a bit, and that was a mistake. I shouldn't have, because I could have just stopped. Now I'm like, fuck, I want to get the rest done so I can get this next vault. Otherwise, it's wasted, you know? Technically fine. Yeah, I was thinking I can't kill the moon. Or Tark. I'll save this. See if they'll play something else. Ew. I feel like wasting your mana. Bye-bye. Sands. Rake, I've acquired the rake. Glorious. Glorious rake. Rake. Glorious rake. Rake. It's far more important to me to get more cards than to deal 2 damage. That is A-okay. Less okay. Let's get down to business. I have one, right? Yeah, there is one. I'm not crazy. Do you have a buff? No. Unfortunate. But I'm back with more. Be aggressive. Be aggressive. Ooh. Yeah, okay. I will gladly block with this dude. You think I fucking won't? Do it. Do it.
Hit me!
That is A-okay. That is most acceptable. I think I'll pop the GG now. A little early for celebratory GG, but feels accurate. That will not be enough. That will still not be enough. I'm trying to draw some nonsense. It's still not enough. Are you quite finished? Yeah. And then I'm gonna attack again. And then he doesn't know it, but then I'll attack again. As she just takes a dump. You see that? I did that! Me! Cleveland Steamer. I did that! Yes! Okay. I already miss Earth so much. Even though my buddy ain't here, I've been playing it. I need to technically hunt for Fiora. There she is. Arr! There she is! We believe in drawing cards around here. Whoa, that's pretty crazy, dude. I'll take that damage. I'm playing with Fiora. Buffed Fiora. By my honor.
Me.
Sad. I mean, I don't need Fiora to win, but I want to use her. You got another Vengeance? Look out for Reavers. Avarosan's name. Ruination. Yeah, okay. I am most entertained. This is a wacky game. I can say that much. Dead ally champion. You haven't played one. I might meme on him. I'm gonna meme on him. I'm gonna make it so he can't play anything. I think. 4-6. Nah, let's draw cards. It's fine. There you go, buddy. There you go. Because I want to make use of my barrier. Clap. This dude really doesn't want to die by Fiora. Ain't having it. They might win. They really just really don't want to lose. Go back to reading. Surely they're AFK and I'm just milking the timer to be a dick. Surely. Okay, I'm gonna make the most of it. All my freaking spell cards. Goodness gracious. Legitimately have too much. I'm hoping the reason I did this instead of the health potion is that I'll get another card I can play. Well, that doesn't really help. Fiora's not gonna die anytime soon, though. And if he has if he does another insta kill, bring her back. Yeah, they stepped away. No, I needed that. Meditation. Improved Fiora, I summon thee. Yep, they have returned. I lost to Fiora. That means I only have this last one. Do I have maybe too many of these fucking things? God. Yeah, okay.
Okay. I think she's still gonna die. I need to do both wills on her. Yeah, all of this, and she's still gonna die, I think. I need to block the Chronicler of Rune. Yeah. Unfortunate. That was quite the odd game. Thinking to use a Demacian card that increases toughness instead of the health potion. I think that might be the play. Yeah, okay. Take this out. Well, I like it. It gives me more rituals of renewal. I don't do meditation. Even if he didn't force it, that was my ideal target if he attacked. Yeah, I know, I'm about to take a lot of damage. Yep. That's A-okay. And then, not spend anything. So we can get Fiora. God. Okay.
it's pretty nutty, dude. I don't want to deal with it though, so I'm not gonna. God, I actually would have lost if I didn't draw that. Yup, that tasted purple. If I have to do it like that. No, you could have. You dick! Rude! You could have won! Instead of winning, he taunts me! Asshole! If he has another pokey stick, I'm dead. Click exit. I know I clicked it. That's not what I meant to do. I meant to just hit surrender. Yeah, I need to change this deck around. Okay. Collection. Fura. Edit. Okay. I like Ritual of Renewal. I've yet to use these for their intended purpose. Shield Durand, that's what I was thinking of. That's 3 for total plus 5. This lets me block elusive. It's cheaper. I think it's better to get that. So 3 sharp sights. Question is, do I get rid of Wudru Style or not? Equipment wouldn't be terrible as well. I can still do Shield Durand if I want it. That's what I really need. Instead of just an extra damage. shit going through my head. I think this should be better. I hope it's better. Hey, I found a Fiora. It's just gonna get big. Oh, that innkeeper is Freljord. I thought he was Demossing for some reason. Please don't just straight up attack, because that way I can block him. Damn it! Could you fucking not, please? No. No. So close. I do think this is better. I'm not giving up on the Fiora dream. I want a goddamn Fiora win before I move on from her. Not just Fiora win, I want to win with her ability.
Finally thought to ask the question I should have always asked. I was like, hey mom, how do you know how to do so many different things that you've never done before, and no one's showing you how to do it? And my mom puts down her screwdriver and she cocks her head over at me. She's like, Ree, what are you talking about? She's like, nothing in life is that complicated. If you roll up your sleeves, you get in there, and you do it. Everything.
True. A health potion would have saved me. The ritual renewal would have saved me. Another strike card would have saved me. But no! Couldn't draw any of that. Acceptable. No attacking.
I long for a worthy opponent.
Can you stop the Fiora? Everyone else can so far. Shame if I just barriered that. And then I health potion her. Then I attack anyway. Yeah! God. Yeah, if you leave something out, so now she's gonna be at 3 out of 4. So this will be awkward. Hey. No. Not okay. Glad I kept this then. Let's cut the lowest. Oh no, you target yourself with that. Ooh, dirty. I get it. I respect that. That's pretty cool. Yeah. So
So you get a free play and draw a three. It's pretty neat. Thank you.
We fought, we fought.
God damn, I had to work for that. Okay. Let's do some strong ass spiders.
How the fuck do you know how to do anything when no one's showing you?
You just go and do it. You stumble and you fall and you get back up again. Interesting. Vengeance will be funny. That will be the funny button. No, I can't kill him. Not buff that man. No. No. Excellent. That's worth doing vengeance on. But I'd rather my spawn my spider. Buff something, but you can't choose both. One of these things will die. I actually need to slow play this, possibly. too much on the field. And he's got buff cards to make sure shit doesn't die. Which is a problema. Sorry, but Pantheon's gonna have to go. And that was a Pantheon. Oh, that's funny. Hopefully won't see him for a while. I just need the one spider. Too much expense. I think I need to get rid of three sisters and just put in. No, I'll keep it. Ooh, that's problema though. Doesn't have spell shield though. Interesting. How much do I need with this? Four, so I have two left. Yeah, I can do at least. Slowly working my way to killing the dude. 20 if I entomb this. Oh, boo. Summon forth. No, they have another rite of negation. Oh. Okay. I should win. I forgot she just straight up summons one. Yeah, fuck your Kaisa bullshit. Spiders, motherfucker. Invest. Invest. Spiders. All right. If I'm lucky, just like six more games, then that'll be it. I should have checked. Oh, that's the they're running traps. Neato. And have doors. Couldn't agree more, Captain. Death to the Caitlin. Ew. It's a get out of jail card?
I didn't know about this. Transposition. That's insane. Same. Oh, you don't even need to play her because you do. I'll have to think about that. That's fine, just don't make things cost more. All I ask, don't make things cost more. I hate it when things cost more. Don't you dare play a chord. No Caitlyn's allowed. Teemo'll still die. That's fine. Hit him with the funny. And long shot. This. And then this again. That's fine. Take it. Just delete those fuckers for me? Thank you. Excellent. We like this. That's A-okay. Completed. I do not believe I will die. I hope I do not. I think I will activate the funny too.
What you got? What you got, homie? What are you gonna do about that? Nothing. That's what you're gonna do. I still haven't got the Watcher. You need to get 5 8-cost allies out on the field for a Watcher. Running out the clock. I remember watching, I think it was our Hearthstone streamer or some shit. Someone's like, always run out the clock. In case it makes him want to quit. That way you can get a higher rank. I'm like, I get it, but like, that's so tryhard and fucking cringe. Don't tell me it's not. This isn't really a fuck Seraphine deck anymore, but, you know, whatever. It has Udyr. Udyr would just be irrelevant to Seraphine's whole shtick. Yeah, I'll keep this. I don't really want to do anything with that for now. That's fine. I will take that damage. I will take that damage. You can't take this damage. I can take that damage. Ah! I can break these cuffs. You can't break those cuffs. Ah! It's an old meme. Where's my speech? Oh, I was hoping you'd block with the mayor. Oh. Oh, damn it. I was hoping you'd block with the mayor so I could do Make It Rain. Do I make it rain anyway? No. Please target him. No. Okay, if I play it again, surely.
That was worse.
Oh, just don't get spell shield. No, we will get spell shield again. Cost me my Annie. All right, no, it won't. Yeah, I forgot about the stun effect. Good. Annie lives. Shield. Pokey stick. Dun 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 dun. Disintegrate! That's a nice raid boss you have there. It'd be a shame if I just insta-killed it. As long as you stop giving him goddamn spell shield. Well, while they take their sweet time, we go read stuff. Excuse me. I had myself 3 brats this morning. I'm thinking about making scrambled eggs and cooking up the other 2. I know I wouldn't be able to finish it right now, though. I should survive no matter what. gonna do? Okay. So, block it with this. I think I play this now, just to guarantee he doesn't get more stuff out. I should have played Bane. I fucked up. Oh my.
Damn, it's welcome on us, the masquerade is back.
could you fucking not, please? Is there a reason behind your nonsense? Yeah. Sorry, my dude. Got worse. What's with this hand? I need you not in my hand. Not in my hand. Cool, in another fucking 6+ turns. Shit for me right now. So I can get them drawn. Don't mind me. I'll probably use him as a blocker. I just need to survive. Yup. Nah, it's fine. unfortunate, but that is the play. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna lose this. Oh, don't even. It's too much. Much too much. I wasn't supposed to attack with him. Fuck. You must choose. He actually doesn't have to. Please choose, though. Damn it. Okay, the goal is to not die this turn. It's a good goal. It's a noble goal. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. Okay, just to make sure I get some lurkers. Oh well, that's not really what I need, but... No, not him. Don't target him. Fuck. Woman gets non-vegan cheese from somebody. I assume her husband. Proceeds to break PS5. Wait, did they surrender? Wait, no, I lost. How did I lose? I tapped away. Let's try it again. I think she was overreacting. I think everyone else thinks she's overreacting, but I don't think she's being treated seriously. If the person she's with doesn't give a shit, which she, if she's staying with them, that's her fault as well, and just got her regular cheese, if they just honestly forgot, and she's not looking before she does it, like, or eats the cheese, then it was an honest accident. No need to break the PS5. If you didn't give a shit, then sure, fuck it. Break his PS5 and he should dunk your crazy ass. You stupid ass vegan. But, you know, if you didn't give a shit, then, you know, it kind of makes sense why you're mad. Then why the fuck are you with them? People deserve each other. Crazy bitch broke my PS5. If she's crazy, then why are you with her? Well, just in case, I don't have Lurk. But I do, so that's fine. Ooh, the Rek'Sai. Excellent. Oh, what's not excellent, though, is the fact that I have three of this bitch. I didn't even realize that's not good. Don't think I'll be drawing anymore. This will guarantee that I get a Snapjaw on top of my deck. I like that. I'm totally fine with this. Thank you.
now the celebratory GG. I win, GG. By the power of Lurk, Rek'Sai spam. You can still win a game with the Illaoi, 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 and the Sand Soldier Bladestorm. I don't change fate, but I can see it. That's kind of random.
I could have used her to kill it. Fuck, I fucked up. There, you gain vulnerable if you kill it. I think that's how that works. Or is it just positive keywords only? It's just positive keywords. Mega dumb. I don't know if I'll win this. It's looking sketch. I think that's the play. I do not have come across as champions yet. I'm a little surprised. Oh, I forgot about that. That's a problem. that needs to go. Yep, that's fine. Oh, they're elusive?
This is it. Land or drown.
That's gonna be a problem. The rest are on defense because I need them to be. Hey, we're a 17-22 today. Don't you wish your minions were thick like me? There, the big threat is gone. Minor threats remain. Many. That's fine. I will summon Super Alawi. Oh, you're gonna need that, buddy. I don't want to math it out to see if I'm guaranteed to win. He's a thick gnar. So I want to play carefully just in case. I don't have any left. So spawn 4, spawn 2. Oh, cringe. Fuck you. That'd be 4 damage, not worth. Giant ass tentacle. Ah, tentacle. Na-na-na. That's fine. He could have another frost wind bullshit. He has another harsh winds. What? That's slow, isn't it? Yeah. Wait, no, it's burst. Yeah, so he could still be in this. Okay. Yes, they don't have another harsh winds. No, I was gonna do 71, you bitch. You cucked me out of the victory. Victory damage. Victory. Ah. Yes, victory. Alright. If I can make my last one a win with the aggro army, that'd be great. Then I've gone through all the decks. I think. For the most part. Expect to be killing anything. And then I gained the ability. What the f- break these cuffs, you can't break those cuffs. Ah. I wonder how many people have been caught on police camera trying to go Super Saiyan. It's gotta be an absurd amount. Ow. The ebb and flow is annoying, and you could also have parlay. I doubt it though, but potential. Let's move. Try to get some board control. It's smarter. Don't be greedy. This always reminds me of a Magic the Gathering card that looks similar.
Oh, but then he'll get tough. Ooh, problema. Yeah, I need to kill him. Surely you can deal one single damage to my green blade, can't you? I actually hope you don't. I can't stop that if you do. And brom. When the going gets tough, you call brom. Wait, no! I couldn't have avoided that. Oh, yeah, there's nothing I could have done about that. I would like to eat this.
Please, sir, can I have some more?
Pretty sure I lose here. Fuck this tough shit. I'm just gonna keep getting stronger. Kill that man! Please don't have anything to kill Irelia. Yo, let me just speed this game up. One to three more games. I'm done with this grind.
Please don't play Nora. I can't deal with Nora. No! Damn it! Can't deal with that! Fuck! Fuck you, Nora! Yo, life is pain. Yo, life is pain. All right. Oh, God damn it. I don't know if the plays I played these this turn. I think I don't. Quietus needs to be changed to just not affect champs. That shit is stupid. Fuck Nora. Okay.
more mana.
Well, what else am I supposed to do? No. Not allowed. Go away. I don't know why I'm playing this out still, but whatever. I'm having fun with it. Oh, don't even. No! Is it 50-50? Yes, Quietus again. Yeah, no. Bro, it's not my fault Quietus works on him! Don't sticker spam me for that! Cost cards, please. Small cost. That's cute. Cat engineer. Cat mechanic. Wait, this is the person I just fought. I think.
Fuck your quietus. Doesn't work on her. So far, this is going much better. It's A-okay with me. Yep, that's fine. Got another one? Thought about it. You have a lot of mana to work with. Got twice as much as me. What are you doing with it? I'm debating killing Heimerdinger if he blocks something here. Actually, if he doesn't. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I don't need to. Oh, there we go, that'll work. Tables have turned. I don't know why I did that. Oh, to get in a spell? Yeah, okay. Disgusting. Be able to save her. I have one more spell. For the damn. Me. How are you gonna play this? He might win because I might be out of cards. This is getting sketchy. Thank you. I'm gonna greed this. There's the quietest, yep. I should have done Azir first, fuck. That's fine. I'm just scared of quietuses. They scare me, my waking nightmares. And my waking eyes. Harsh. I'd just be surprised if he just pulled some magic out of his hat. Yep. What? No, you have to block them. Or do you have another kill card? Oh, he does. No! I was so close. I don't think anything would have changed if I did in a different order with this here. Do you have any? No. They don't have a single one. Oh wait, no, this one could block shit. No. Well, I can't really deal with it at the time anyway. I'm winning, but am I though? Am I really?
Depends what my next draw is.
Beneath the waves. Please don't be bad. And I'm gonna open my eyes. Surely it's gonna be something good. No! making me miss my trap deck. I'm just trying not to die while feeding him. Pretty sure they have lethal. Yeah. But just in case, bro. Eight, nine, eight turret. Alright, I'm gonna wait a little bit and then do my last game. I think I just need one more after this. I don't want that person three times in a row.
Perfect kiss. Their eyes closed, his hand behind her head, her hand in his cheek. Danny's eyes open suddenly as she draws a sharp breath. And it moves as if moving will make the still on the hill. Lodged in Danny's heart. Strength leaves her and she collapses to the marble. He keeps her in his arms and she falls, kneeling down to the floor beside her. He looks down at what he's done, terrible.
That's three, actually. Yep, there's quietest number one. Spiderlean summon. Wouldn't be surprised if there was.
Uni. Wow.
Mm.
this, okay? You can have a card that heals you, but that is a lot to eat. Yup. Crystal Surveillance. That's fine by me. Do I bounce this Trundle? It'd be pretty funny. I think you'd feel forced to play him again. That'd be one, two. No, I can't get him to be strong enough. Wait, yes I can. 23. No, I can't. Wait, no, it's for everyone to play. Yeah, I can't. I had to think about that for a second. More than that, buddy. Carry on my wayward son. You cry no more. Seven. I won't attack with his ear just in case. I had to math it out. Maybe they already mathed it out or not, I don't know. Of course, on my last game out of four is the one I win. Yeah, whatever. And calling it there. Grind. How much do I have? I only have 25 banked. Okay. Whew, what was that? 2.5 hours of LOR. Goodness gracious me. Well, if you like this content, like, share, subscribe. It's just regular gamer gaming. I hope everyone else has a wonderful day today, and, you know, if you feel like talking, talk in the comments. If you have any questions about games or you want to chat, feel free. Later. Game on, gamers.